Zinc is often used as sacrificial metals because it sacrifices itself to protect other materials. Just like zinc can enhance the life of iron by coating a thin layer of zinc on an iron and steel, it can also provide protection to the human body. During acute diarrhea, zinc supplements can save a life. The human body cannot store excess zinc, and we must get it daily in small amount from the foods we eat. Zinc is needed to balance insulin and much more. Zinc deficiency can cause tiredness, stunted growth, infertility, liver damage, hair loss, diabetes, cancer, diarrhea, and the inability to heal wounds. Just like vitamin C and D, zinc is one of the most important element and essential mineral for our immune systems to function properly. Zinc is associated with many biological functions in the human body and is involved in multiple cellular processes. Zinc is vital for more than 300 enzymes in the body, plays a key role in protein synthesis, wound healing, DNA synthesis, cell division, and is required for proper sense of taste and smell. It is also a key component of WBC that fights infections. One should remember that only a small amount of zinc is needed to maintain good health, because high-dose zinc supplements can lead to harmful side effects. After absorption, zinc is distributed throughout the body and primarily used by RBCs, WBCs, muscles, bones, skin, kidneys, liver, pancreas, retina, and prostate. Zinc is excreted mainly in the feces, up to 90%, and only traces are found in the urine, as the kidney plays a small role in regulating the body's zinc content. Vegetarians traditionally have lower zinc levels because the body breaks down zinc found in meats more efficiently. Aged people are at higher risk for zinc deficiency due to restrictions or not allowed to eat a wide variety of foods due to health reasons. Zinc is an anti-inflammatory agent and significant therapeutic benefits for several common chronic diseases like cancer or heart disease. Zinc is actually present within all bodily tissue and needed for healthy cell division. Zinc deficiency occurs when someone doesn't eat enough foods that contain zinc or has trouble absorbing foods rich in zinc due to digestive disorders or very poor gut health. Zinc is needed to balance insulin, that is the main hormone required in the regulation of blood sugar. Insulin is a hormone made by the pancreas that allows our body to use sugar, glucose, from carbohydrates in the food that we eat for energy, or to store glucose for future use. Insulin helps keeps our blood sugar level from getting too high, hyperglycemia, or too low, hyperglycemia. Zinc benefits blood sugar levels because it binds to insulin, so insulin is adequately stored in the pancreas and released when glucose enters the bloodstream. Women consuming birth control pill may also be at a higher risk of zinc deficiency, since it can interfere with zinc's roles in the body related to hormones. Sharing some foods from which we can get zinc in our daily diet. High protein foods contain the highest amounts of naturally occurring zinc. Sharing some food sources of zinc, but do please note that the absorption rate of zinc is best from foods that don't contain any nutrients, which are usually animal-based, as opposed to plant-based. Vegetarians tend to get less zinc due to the presence of phytates, and these substances bind to zinc, and the human body cannot absorb it. Phytic acid, or phytates, is a unique natural substance found in plant seeds, and it can impair the absorption of iron, zinc, and calcium, and may promote mineral deficiencies. We cannot avoid all the foods that contain phytic acid because many of them are healthy and nutritious. We can reduce the phytic acid content in the foods by soaking in water overnight, sprouting the seeds, greens and legumes, and through fermentation. Using these methods can reduce phytate content substantially, and our body can easily absorb the zinc from the foods. Some plant-based food sources of zinc are chickpeas, green peas, cashew, pumpkin seeds, mushrooms, lentils, beans, nuts, potatoes, spinach, broccoli, okra, whole grains. Red meat is an excellent source of zinc. eggs, yogurt, salmon fish, chicken, and dark chocolates are some good source of zinc. Vegetarian might find more difficult to get the amount of zinc one need from the foods one eats. So if you are a vegetarian, try eating baked pumpkin seeds, beans, cashews, chickpeas, green peas, spinach, broccoli, okra, and almonds for getting the required amount of zinc. Zinc supplements are often given to children for treating acute diarrhea. Zinc supplements are also given to stunted children to enhance the rate of growth. When children suffer from acute diarrhea, most of the zinc goes out with the feces, and it becomes very difficult to control diarrhea and needs to be hospitalized. During acute diarrhea, zinc supplements can save a life.